And drivers need to be aware of some construction work in Baldwin County. According to County Manager Carlos Tovar, paving will start on Log Cabin Road tomorrow. Tovar says one lane will be closed and it'll start on the North Jefferson Street side and work towards 441. He says the work should be complete by the end of day on the 27th, depending on the weather.